being hod man hout. But that's what the goat does, if she gets a chance. At the moment, she is quite content to amble along by the side of her young master, with the other two kids at the back. With that simple haversack device, the boy is able to take out the whole family, and there's no risk of the babies getting rickets through being on their feet too long.